was recently in Wendover, documenting Wendover Will. This Vegas Vic, this cowboy, was completed at the same time, back in 1951, 1952. He's been here on Fremont Street ever since.